I have that cube on here.
Yeah, we good. Wait, so the girl took you out like two feet?
The thing is, how do you keep those people to listen for that whole hour?
Right.
That's gonna be the hard thing. How do you keep them there?
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, I've seen video. Everyone knows, it's like, you find a video, you go, okay, if it isn't any good, and it won't make anything, you go, yeah, there's probably someone else out there who's talking about it, the same thing, but yeah, it's a little bit different.
Okay.
Should have told her we were going there. I would have cried.
You have one
key on.
Yeah,
I got more home.
Where?
With all the old people growing up, they don't need key on. They don't go out and eat. They're eating that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so how do you get all the. Oh, because you get them in the mail?
Yeah, they get them in the mail, and then they just throw the junk mail in the. Recycle.
Well, don't just take it. You should ask your boss.
No, I can't. Because they're throwing it away.
I understand.
Because they
make sure don't go to your boss if you bring them.
Oh. No, I bring any, like, some of the workers there, they bring home the cans from the workers. From the cans from the workers.
Yeah, okay.
From the residents. So I have my own stash there. I'm just waiting again when I could bring my bag home and I just go in there, turn it in.